guys, what's going on? Today I'm going to be showing you guys the Nikon Coolpix 800. Now this was the cheapest camera on this website that I was buying these cameras from, called KEH Camera. You can check it out, I'll put a link in the description. It was like $1.49. I can show you the photo. But the shipping was not free, so I was buying other stuff though, so you know, it would essentially cost like $10.50, but that's still a pretty good deal. And also, it uses a compact flash card, which you need an adapter for, but you can buy them on Amazon for like 10 bucks tops. This one for like 5. So yeah, basically, it is a digital camera made in the 90s, I think 1999 to be exact. It has a small display, to which you can see, like, you know, it's got... got a basic menu. You can basically I've just been taking some photos with it. I can show you guys, it is pretty cool. It has a viewfinder which you can see through. And yeah, I'm just gonna show you guys some of the stuff. And so there's not really like a stock of these. There's only like one camera or whatever on here, but chances are there's a lot of cameras similar to this, and you can find cameras for basically the same price on there. So I would definitely recommend checking it out, and I'm just going to show you guys some of the photos that I took.